Put it. Cut off automatic. Put it in reverse. Tony, put it in neutral and push it one car.
What?
He said put it in neutral and he'll push it with his car.
Tell him to be careful.
Gotcha.
Well, hey, hold on.
What I want y'all to start doing when we get this one. Oh, stay right. Keep it up. Yep, me and Tony's gonna pull this one up here. Y'all start pushing that other one up the street. Don't turn the key no more than it is. Okay, let's go.
I don't know if I can see.
You gotta make sure it ain't gonna tear up nothing.
I am.
Oh, fuck. God damn.
Hey, Daddy.
Yeah.
Well, what about the sway on for steering?
Let me see, move. I can't hook it there. Shit. I tell you what, I'm gonna get right there. Okay, we're gonna go slow with it, Paul. Wait a minute, I gotta get an ink pen.
There's one in the dash of the car.
No. Oh, hey! What? Flashlight!
We just took a Mazda Miata out of this woman's yard and took her Lincoln LS town car, I reckon you'd call it, out of her yard. We had to push them out because the keys got the computer chips in them. And if you turn the key on without the computer chip, you can fry the computer. So another successful night, I reckon. And I got four out of four, I reckon.
All right, Leo. Stand behind Tony.
What color was that? Come on. Mazda Miata convertible. 2001.
Look. We only had these around tonight. We got two for smoke. We had three for smoke.
Eight. I'm telling you, it is looks like silver and black.
It's silver with a black convertible top.
Do what, ma'am?
That's not close.
Yes, ma'am. I repoed it for Garden Fidelity in Rock Hill. Hold on a minute. You got Garden Fidelity's phone number, Tony?
No, I don't.
Okay, wait a minute. I've got it.
I got Stacy's phone number.
Oh, yeah, I do. It's 329-2007. What is your name now, or ID number? Nicole? All right, thank you, Nicole. Bye-bye. Neil's on his way to get his now.
Well, we done got all five of theirs, baby. Woo!
All right,
I need
something.
Oh! No, this is going too fucking fast. I couldn't see out the fucking window. I had to roll the windows down. Small as shit. This is small.
Shine that flashlight under here, somebody.
The reason they're fucking fast is because they're so fucking little.
Light as hell. Damn. Taking it through the damn thing.
Oh, that's fucking tiger box.
That's what I kept moving my hand for, because I was hitting that cross.
Well, daddy's so little, he can drive.
Bitch, come out from under there.
And Brandon was planning on getting one of these.
There it goes. How in the hell did I get it in there?
Goddamn door, Daddy.
What are you talking about? I was about busted the damn window when I first got it.
CDs. Got coat. Got cables and stuff back there. Got CDs and stuff over here. cable.
Get your damn coat off the top of the thing.
Cell phones, make sure you get that too, so you don't want to be tucking.
Cell phone.
Pull it up.
Cell phone. Next
towel. Is that the kind of news you're talking about getting? The black ones?
That's the same one. It's
just
like mine, sir. Yeah.
Two laptops. Laptop case.
CDs.
Oh! I thought you weren't supposed to turn it that far.
No, you can't. He said don't try to start it.